Fairbanks, Alaska. We are in an ice park, and it's so fun because it's open 10 a.m. to 10 p.m., and there are so many intricately designed ice sculptures, each with their own different theme, but also, too, the fun stuff like slides that you can actually go all the way down. Awesome for kids and also adults, and again, at nighttime, they open everything up, and it's all lit with different colored lighting, but just truly fun to see all the attention and detail in all of the different sculptures. Greetings from The Last Frontier.